Danville, Pennsylvania. The five counties are older and rural.
Our rate of readmission back to the hospital from nursing home is about 1 in 3 Medicare patients. If we can get more proactive with services out in the nursing home, and one of those is just communication and information on the discharge. Providers want to do that, and they will tell you that. They're just frustrated with the lack of communication and the fragmentation across the system. Medical home is really that you establish a center of coordination and care for a patient. They connect all the resources across the healthcare continuum.
Very often, patients go to the emergency department because they don't have any good alternative. They don't know where else to go, or their heart failure or their breathing problem, whatever it is, has gotten bad enough that it needs to be seen right away. One of the exciting things about the Keystone Beacon program is identifying those patients and providing them really careful follow-up and education and support. Doing all of those things can make a very large difference in how those people do. We believe that one of the good things about health IT will be that it will help them stay healthy at home. It does mean that patients are in charge in a way they have not been before. Most patients feel that that's very empowering, and frankly, that's one reason they feel better.